The difference between first and second place can be milliseconds, so every bit of horsepower counts when the money and your reputation is on the line. Knowing the exhaust gas temperatures of each cylinder in your engine may not only help you find potential horsepower that you've left on the table, it can also help you pinpoint weak links your engine may have. Holley's 8-cylinder EGT kit can give you that extra edge you need to put you and your engine back on top. EGTs measure heat energy that's wasted during the combustion process, making them an excellent tuning aid. Peak exhaust temperatures occur when the air-fuel mixture reaches the ideal stoichiometric ratio for the particular fuel that you're using. Holley's 8-probe EGT kit lets you monitor each cylinder individually, allowing you to squeeze every ounce of performance from your engine. Our EGT kit comes with an 8-channel controller that's designed to be used with either Holley EFI via CAN or with universal applications using analog 0 to 5 volt outputs. Also included is the harness with male and female CAN connectors, 8 extreme pressure stainless steel EGT probes, 8 stainless steel welding style bungs that feature a convenient step to aid in the installation process. A lean air fuel mixture can cause your EGTs to decrease simply because there's less fuel present and causing the engine to produce less energy. Inversely, a mixture that's too rich can also cause the EGTs to decrease. This happens because the excess fuel in the cylinders actually absorbs some of the heat energy that's produced during the combustion process. Ignition performance can also affect your exhaust gas temperatures. If your ignition timing is too far advanced, the air fuel charge ignites too early, causing the EGTs to decrease. Retarding your timing causes the mixture to ignite too late and can increase the exhaust gas temperatures. A fouled spark plug or the failure of your magneto or distributor can also cause a drastic change in EGT temperatures. Monitoring your engine's EGTs is not only a great tuning aid, it can also be a great way to detect burnt exhaust valves and abnormal combustion events like pre-ignition and detonation. It can even help you identify issues like a stuck fuel injector. The Holley EGT module uses CAN bus technology for a simple plug-and-play installation when used with Holley's Dominator and HP ECUs. But we've also included 8 analog output wires, so you can use it with non-Holley EFI applications as well. LED indicators found right on the module let you know that your EGT probes are installed and working properly. So if you want to extract every ounce of power out of your max effort engine, or you're just a data junkie and want to monitor every parameter possible, installing Holley's 8-channel EGT kit can be just the ticket to turning that good tune into a great tune. Thanks for watching. To learn more about the Holley EFI 8-channel EGT kit and any of our other great EFI components, visit our website at holley.com.